Good morning, everybody. This is Sarah. I am here this morning to talk to you about electrolytes. What are electrolytes? They are minerals that carry an electrical charge, and they impact muscle function. They determine how much water you actually have going in and out of the cells, and they also affect alkalinity in the body. So if you're somebody that's looking to improve alkalinity, change your pH, electrolytes should definitely be something that you think about. So how would you know if you need electrolytes? Well, the symptoms can vary depending on what mineral you may be deficient in or which minerals you may be deficient in. Some people who, say for example, lack sodium might have more kind of neurological symptoms like confusion or headaches or brain fog. That's one of the main ones I've been dealing with lately, is kind of brain fog. It's not like me. I normally have a pretty clear mind and have lots of things going on. So for me to feel fuzzy in my head is not normal. So I knew something was off and started taking some electrolytes, and the brain fog literally within days has started to disappear. So really, really glad that I figured that out. Other symptoms, physical symptoms, electrolytes affect muscle function, as I said, so muscle cramps, spasms, weird twitches, nerve twitches can be affected by things like potassium or magnesium deficiency. But it's not just the macro minerals. Electrolyte supplements often will contain trace elements as well, so things that we don't even think that we might need that would be very, very important, like things like manganese and boron and phosphorus, these minerals that we don't really think of as often, but actually are very, very important. We don't necessarily need large amounts of them, but we do need them. So electrolytes are a great way to kind of make sure you're getting your daily dose of those trace elements as well. What causes electrolyte imbalance? Well, dehydration, obviously, but it's not so much dehydration, just not drinking water, I've learned. You can drink tons of, say, reverse osmosis water, which is really great clean water, but if you're not getting the minerals, you're actually diluting a lot of what you do have. So making sure that you're getting either a remineralized water, which for those of you who live locally, we do sell here, or just remineralizing your water with electrolytes would be really, really helpful. The product I just started using again is the Whole Earth and Sea Deep Ocean Minerals. And I love this product. It contains 70 essential minerals and trace elements. It's basically naturally derived. It comes exactly like it says, deep ocean. It comes right from the oceans. It's sustainably sourced, and you just add half a teaspoon to a full teaspoon to a glass of water. I usually do that first thing in the morning. It has a slight kind of salty taste, like you added a little bit of salt to your water, but I don't mind it because I really feel like I need it right now. If you prefer more flavor in your water as a way to get your electrolytes, you could definitely do something like the Ultima Replenisher. I've done this before, especially when I'm more active, because it has a blend of six specific minerals as well as vitamin C. It can help to support your immune system and prevent or protect your cells from the oxidative stress that comes along with that. So great if you want that little addition of vitamin C. The Ultima is also sweetened with stevia extract. It does not have that nasty stevia aftertaste. I hate that, and I can tolerate this just fine. And it tastes great. It comes in different flavors. We sell orange, lemonade, and raspberry. The raspberry is really good, probably our best seller. So Ultima is great. And those of you too that just like having flavor added to your water, the Ultima is a nice thing as well. It tastes really, really good. And then you get the benefits of those electrolytes.